Well, Toronto fire crews definitely had their work cut out for them last night at a three-alarm blaze on Darcy Street near Dundas and Spadina. Several occupants had to be rescued from the home, and Toronto Fire says six people were being assessed and treated on scene. A TTC bus was also brought in to provide temporary shelter for the displaced residents. Investigations into the cause and origin of this fire have already begun.